CCTV. We are present over here. The GPS tracker which is located in our neck.
So, my name is Aniket Kumar Prushti from DA Model School, roll number 6, class 6.
I am Shaim Dutta from DAV Model School, class 6, roll number 39.
So, the main problem Sobhi sir has told that a kid has gone to a fair and we have to identify that the child. So, for this, we use GPS tracking both. So, crowd like this, in this crowd, the kids can easily lost. So, for that, we are using the GPS tracking system. And for exact location on the maps, and we can also listen the voice around the GPS. GPS tracking system consists of the GPS tracker, SIM card, insert the GPS tracker, SIM card, and the kid will wear it. And now the SIM card of the GPS can be registered from the user mobile phone by an app. There we can track the kid and map skin movement in the Google Maps. GPS tracker. So the GPS tracker, the global position system, this is the full form of GPS tracker. So our base source of this whole project is the GPS tracker. So is a network of satellites and receive device used to determine the location of sometimes something on Earth. Some GPS CCs are also accurate that can help in accurate, they can be established their location within 1 centimeter inch. So the GPS can track the child above 10 kilometers. So that can help very much. So GPS can connect a series of satellites to determine the location. GPS receive provide location in latitude, longitude and altitude. So tracker use process called tiltation, which use the position of 3 or more satellites from the global navigation system, which is known as GNSS. So the basic question in our mind will come, how the GPS can find our site and how to use that. So the satellite will basically track our track the size and show it like this in map. So in this whole process, the GPS tracker will show the how it's where is the child coming. Ultimately, the satellite will scan this and send to internet, and this GPS will collect that information and send to the user's phone. And this is a sample of our locket, but not the model of our locket. It's just a sample. Now, what is the advantages of GPS tracker? It can be used for tracking the kids. Old person, this is the basic. We have to dial a SIM card. If we didn't put the SIM card, we can hear the voice around the tracker. And with no light and noise, the GPS tracker will do its work. You can monitor what's going on around the GPS tracking device silently and secretly. The GPS tracker is also small and light. So basic problem we are facing is that the GPS tracker locket is too big that we